Now look at Brooks on the bench. Shot the ball a little bit better today. 10 points, 4 rebounds, a couple of assists. Hit those two early ones. I'm expecting he'll be on, or at least get a lot of consideration for NBA's all defense.